You're right, I don't understand. I'm told you're dead, then you're alive. You walk in here as if nothing has happened. I can't take it anymore.
You've always known there are things I can't tell you.
About your job. But does it come before everything? Even me?
Tina. I'm sorry.
So am I, Paul.